Moving on to Maharashtra, we're noting that the society doesn't like rips in the family. It almost seems like an admission of guilt there by Maharashtra Deputy Chief Minister and NCP leader Ajit Pawar. He said that he's already admitted his mistake. This was in reference to the electoral contest between his wife Sunetra and cousin Supriya Sule in the Baramati constituency in the recently concluded Lok Sabha polls. Now, addressing a Jan Samman rally organized by the NCP in Gadchiroli, Ajit Pawar said the society does not like rift within the family. NCP leader says if you are really repenting, then we request you to return to Sharad Pawar's party.
त्याच्या हाताखाली जो शिकतो त्याला सगळे डाव शिकवत नाही, एक डाव राखून ठेवतो, एक डाव वाचताच राखून ठेवतो, बाकीचे सगळे त्यांना सांगतो. मला त्यांना सांगायचं, अजूनही चुकभूल करू नका, तुमच्या वडिलांच्या बरोबर राहा. वडिलांचं जेवढं लेकीवर प्रेम असतं तेवढं प्रेम कुणीच लेकीवर करू शकत नाही. आणि असं असताना तुम्ही त्याच्यामध्ये कुठंतरी घरामध्ये फूट पाडण्याचा प्रयत्न करताय, हे बरोबर नाही, समाजाला आवडत नाही. त्या संदर्भामध्ये आम्ही पण अनुभव त्या ठिकाणी घेतलेला आहे. मी त्याच्यात मी माझी चूक मान्य केली.
अजित दादा का वक्तव्य सुनने के बाद अगर उन्हें किसी चीज को जाहिर करना है तो कृति में भी उनका वक्तव्य उतरना चाहिए. आपने शरद चंद्र पवार साहब का पक्ष तोड़ा, आपने उनके विधायक लेके गए, आप उनके कार्यकर्ता लेके गए, और पार्टी पवार साहब के होने के बावजूद आपने अपना अधिकार उस पार्टी पे जमाया. आपको अगर अब पश्चाताप हो रहा है, ग्लानी हो रही है, तो मेरी विनती है आपसे कि जिस प्रकार का आप भाषण कर रहे हैं, वक्तव्य कर रहे हैं, आप शरद पवार साहब का पार्टी, शरद पवार साहब की पक्ष, शरद पवार साहब की राष्ट्रवादी कांग्रेस पार्टी, उन्हें वापस सुपुर्द कर दीजिए. उनके विधायक उनको सुपुर्द कर दीजिए, उनके सांसद उनको सुपुर्द कर दीजिए, उनके कार्यकर्ता उनको सुपुर्द कर दीजिए, तो हम मानेंगे कि सही मायने में अजीत दादा पवार को पश्चाताप हुआ है, अन्यथा ये सब राजनीतिक बातें हैं.
Sujata, my colleague now joins us with more details at this moment. Sujata, this is quite interesting. As we are leading up to the elections in Maharashtra, these kind of, admission by Ajit Pawar, is it just to try and put pressure on his own alliance? If you don't give me the number of seats that I want, I will go back to Sharad Pawar.
Well, certainly, and we see that this is not the first instance where the Deputy Chief Minister has spoken such words. Earlier at a Marathi news program too, he stated that he does miss his sister Supriya Sule and working with her together. And this time it is him stating that the Lok Sabha strategy of fielding his wife Sunetra Pawar against Supriya Sule was somewhere a mistake. And also he stated, of which one of his minister, where Atram is all, or his daughter is set to join the Sharad Pawar camp, for which he suggested her by stating that she should not go ahead with joining the other faction, which can lead to there being a break in the home. And this does not obviously help the family either, and the society does not accept it. And giving this statement somewhere too, this is definitely a message for his own camp, stating that if they do not get him the seats that he needs, he can probably go back and join hands. However, that does not seem to be happening from his end. There have been no statements, but ministers like Chhagan Bhujbal and several of his other camp leaders seem to be unhappy with the results of the Lok Sabha seats. And this time too, for the upcoming Vidhan Sabha election, it is the Ajit Pawar camp which are demanding around 80 to 90 seats out of the 288 Vidhan Sabha seats. However, will they get it or not is a big question which remains to be seen. But at present, somewhere these statements can definitely put on pressure at the Mahayuti alliance too, and also whether to see the Sharad Pawar camp welcomes the leaders or not. But this soft side of Ajit Pawar has been the second, in the recent times. And
right.
What and how could be the, other political influences of such, which remains to be seen in the future.